In this video, I'm going to be going over the HostGator plans so you know which HostGator plan to choose based on your needs. I'll be going over the HostGator Hatchling versus HostGator Baby versus HostGator Business plan. I'm going to be comparing the three plans in depth, going over all the features, what each of the plans come with, the pricing, the difference between the two plans, and which plan I recommend you choose based on what you will need. By the end of this video, you will know which of these three HostGator web hosting plans to choose: the HostGator Hatchling, HostGator Baby, or HostGator Business plan. I'll be providing you with an exclusive HostGator promo code that HostGator has provided me with, so you can save some money on your HostGator domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 65% off HostGator hosting, plus a free domain name for annual plans, or domain discount for non-annual plans. To take advantage of the HostGator discount, just click the link in the description below and enter the promo code I provided with the link at checkout. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from HostGator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome HostGator discount. Let's get started with the HostGator plans comparison so you know which HostGator plan to choose: the HostGator Hatchling, HostGator Baby plan, or the HostGator Business plan. I'm here on the HostGator plans page. You'll see the three different HostGator plans: the Hatchling, Baby, and Business plan. The Hatchling plan you can get for as low as $275 a month, and it comes with one website, one-click WordPress installs, free WordPress cPanel website transfer, unmetered bandwidth, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name. The Baby plan you can get for as low as $350 a month and comes with unlimited websites and includes everything that the Hatchling plan comes with, such as one-click WordPress installs, free WordPress cPanel website transfer, unmetered bandwidth, a free SSL certificate, and a free domain name. The Business plan you can get for as low as $525 a month and comes with everything the Baby plan comes with, such as one-click WordPress installs, free WordPress cPanel website transfer, unmetered bandwidth, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name, plus three additional features. The Business plan also comes with a free upgrade to a positive SSL certificate, a free dedicated IP, free SEO tools, and a Cloudflare CDN with up to 2.5 times faster page load times. A dedicated IP address gives you your own IP address instead of sharing it with others. A positive SSL certificate will give you a site security badge you can display on your site and protect your customers with a $10,000 limited guarantee warranty. All HostGator plans come with a free Let's Encrypt SSL certificate, which is just fine for most. HostGator SEO tools will provide you with some SEO recommendations, reports, and insights to help you rank better and improve your site for SEO. The Hatchling, Baby, and Business plan come with additional top features such as a 30-day money-back guarantee, 24/7 365-day support, a 99.9% uptime guarantee, e-commerce tools if you need to create an online store, and cPanel access. You'll get one-click installs to top site building platforms, and some other top features are free unlimited email accounts, free MySQL transfer and script transfer, and unlimited storage. Now let's go over the difference between the HostGator Hatchling, HostGator Baby, and HostGator Business plan. The first difference is the Hatchling plan, you can only have one site hosted with it. With the Baby plan and Business plan, you can have unlimited sites hosted with it. The second difference is the price. You will pay just a little more for the Baby plan over the Hatchling plan, but you'll get unlimited sites with the Baby plan, where the Hatchling plan only comes with one website. The Business plan costs a little more than the Baby plan, but this comes with some extra features such as a dedicated IP, free positive SSL certificate, free SEO tools, and a Cloudflare CDN with up to 2.5 times faster page load times. The difference in the Hatchling and Baby plan is the Hatchling plan comes with one website and the Baby plan comes with unlimited sites. The difference in the Business plan over the Hatchling plan is the Business plan comes with unlimited sites and the Hatchling plan doesn't. The Business plan also comes with a free dedicated IP, a free positive SSL certificate, free SEO tools, and a Cloudflare CDN with up to 2.5 times faster page load times. The difference in the business plan over the baby plan is the business plan comes with a free dedicated IP, free SEO tools, free positive SSL certificate, and a Cloudflare CDN with up to 2.5 times faster page load time. My recommendation is if you're just going to have one site to go with the Hatchling plan, you can always upgrade to the baby plan or any plan with Hostgator at a later date whenever you like. The Hostgator support team can do this for you. If you're going to have more than one website, or maybe you already have more than one website, the baby or business plan is a good pick, as this will allow you to have multiple sites with your Hostgator web hosting account. The business plan is a good plan if you want some faster speed utilizing the Cloudflare CDN that comes with the plan, along with a dedicated IP so you don't share your IP address with other sites, a free positive SSL certificate, and free SEO tools. I've now covered, explained, and compared the Hostgator Hatchling versus Hostgator Baby plan versus Hostgator Business plan so that you can have a better understanding of which Hostgator hosting plan to choose. I hope you enjoyed this Hostgator plan comparison. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more Hostgator hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.